Hi friends, welcome back to yet another simple and interesting recipe. This is bread and egg sandwich. I usually pack this for my kids' tiffin box. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. If you like the recipe, do give a thumbs up, click the like button, do share it with family and friends. So let's get started. I have taken bread rolls. You can take the normal sliced bread also. Eggs as per your requirement. I have taken tomato ketchup. This is the slightly spicy one. Add a little pinch of pepper powder, a little bit of salt. Then I have added around 2 tablespoons of cheese spread. Then add the mayo. All this is as per your requirement. If you want to add only mayo, it's okay, or only cheese spread, that will also do. But I like to mix both of them. Give it a good mix. Spread it lavishly on the bread. Be a little generous when you are spreading. Otherwise, the bread will be very dry. Now, slice the boiled eggs and arrange it on the bread. You can add more or less egg slices as you prefer. Sprinkle a little bit of pepper powder. This is optional. I like to grill the bread, so I apply a little bit of butter and grill it on a pan just to give a slight crunch to the bread. Apply butter on the other side also. See that the flame is on low, otherwise the bread will get burnt. This is one of my boys' favorite breakfast. It is easy to carry, easy to handle and eat. So at least once a week this goes in their breakfast box. I hope you like this recipe of mine. Do give it a try. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do not forget to click the bell icon to get notified as and when I upload a new recipe. The list of ingredients is given in the description box below. Till we meet again, check out my other recipes at Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Bye. See you soon with another interesting recipe.